own spot as it possibly can in a direct line with the top cushion. She feels that she can get it closer, but she has to move the red rather than put her hand in.
How many ball markers are you allowed to carry, Brad? Is there a rule?
I don't know. She's probably got big pockets. Touching the pink, so no. So the pink has to go a bit further down. Fair play to her. Give me a few minutes. Go and boil an egg. But she just wants to make certain that she gets this pink in the right place. I mean, a lot of referees would have just got down and just put the pink as close as they thought they could get it. But she wants to do it right. Into there. That's where it was supposed to go, and the referee also made every effort.